So the most common question I get to ask is whether I chose anesthesiology by choice or by chance. I would love to say that I chose anesthesiology by choice. So without further ado, let me tell you the top 10 reasons why you must choose anesthesiology as your career. Moving on to reason number one. There is a common misconception that an anesthesiologist is the one who just puts patient into sleep before surgery. Yes, I do accept that, but I would say that this is just a part of their job. An anesthesiologist is actually a perioperative physician with many responsibilities outside the operating room, like general emergencies, trauma, intensive care units, and pain management. Reason number two. Anesthesiology is basically a real-time medicine that gives you instant gratification. It is a perfect mix of medicine, physiology, pharmacology, and interventional procedures. It makes surgery safe, feasible, and possible. No other branch of medicine has a better understanding of the vital organ management as an anesthesiologist. Reason number three. Anesthesiologists play a vital role in the pain management post-operatively and also in providing pain relief to the patients with serious pain problems from an acute or chronic problem like a severe back pain or a cancer pain. Reason number four. Anesthesiologists play a very important role during the labor of a pregnant woman, providing labor epidural analgesia. And also, an anesthesiologist assures a pain-free cesarean section when the normal labor does not advance and it gets converted into a cesarean section. Also, many a times, in the absence of a pediatrician, an anesthesiologist is at rescue to save the baby by resuscitating him. Reason number five. Anesthesiology is a very cool branch where we get to make a lot of friends and colleagues from various other medical and surgical branches apart from general surgery, like OBGY, orthopedics, psychiatry, ophthalmology, ENT, and radiology. Now moving on to reason number six. Anesthesiologists are involved in a range of other medical procedures, including carrying assessment in the critical care units, along with emergency situations and giving advice about pain management. And of course, anesthesiologist is a frontline warrior when it comes to an emergency endotracheal intubation, basic life support like cardiopulmonary resuscitation, and advanced cardiac life support. Yes, that's a lot of adrenaline rush. Now, moving on to reason number seven. Myself being a gadget freak, I would love to say the work of an anesthesiologist revolves around using a lot of equipment and advanced monitors, right from the video laryngoscope, an ultrasound machine, fiber optic airway equipment, and ECMO machine. Now moving on to reason number eight. Unlike other medical branches, there are no mandatory ward rounds and there is very little paperwork, like only the pre-anesthetic and intraoperative recording chart. Yes, that's quite a relief during the residency time. Moving on to reason number nine. There is no hospital setup which works without an anesthesiologist. Anesthesiologists are easily employed and absorbed by the corporate sector with a good pay scale. Whereas in other specialties, a postgraduate takes much longer time to settle after completion of their post-graduation to attain like various degrees of art of surgery before starting their private practice. Now this brings us to reason number 10. Anesthesiologists are well known for their administrative skills. We understand the perioperative space better than anyone else because we deal with all sorts of departments, which gives us an advantage in terms of dealing with various healthcare issues and making us pretty eligible to be in the hospital administrative panel. So that's all guys. I hope this video gave you an insight about anesthesiology, and if you like the video, do share it and subscribe to our channel for more such videos.